Once upon a dark night, in a lonely bedroom, there lived two enchanted figurines. Amitha, princess of the jewelry box, spent her days marveling at her menagerie of fantastic treasures, her favorite among them the reflection in her mirror. Wren, princess of the music box, spent her days twirling away to the same tune, performing her elegant dance over and over again. Wren dreamed of being free, for you see, she labored under a spell. She could only move in the light of the moon, but as soon as the sun rose, she froze to her spot. One day she decided to take her fate into her own hands. She had had rumors of three mystical beings, the Psyches, who could possibly help her in her endeavor. As soon as the moon rose on that lonely night, she set out on her quest.
Stop me!
Be calm, my friend. Ignore her. We have come to help.
What is it you desire?
I want to break my spell.
You want to break your spell?
The answers you seek are within reach.
You must go on a quest. At the end of your perils, you will find that which you seek. We will provide you with directions.
Every time you pass an obstacle, a new destination will appear on this map. It will only appear when you are ready to move on.
Oh, how can I help you?
Is this your farm?
Why, yes.
I'm supposed to find the owner of this farm to accompany me on a quest.
A quest? I'd love to go on a quest. When do we leave?
Right now, if you want.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Faucets off, a clean pair of underwear, and the pigs are, basically under control. Let's go! Oh, I know where that is. It's the dark, creepy forest that, no one really goes in. Well, I know where it is. Let me show you.
How do we kill this thing?
Thanks.
No problem.
Welcome to my humble village. I'm Ergen. Who might you be?
I'm Ren. I live in the castle on top of the mountain.
And I be Harris. I live with a bunch of pigs.
Welcome, Ren of the castle and Harris of the pigs. What brings you here?
We're on a quest, and we were told to come here.
Perhaps you were sent to help?
I don't know about this. It sounds trappish.
Oh, we know where that is. As a small return of your favor, we will land you a boat. This way.
Who are you?
I am Thaddeus, Lord of the Volcano. Until it was destroyed by the horrible princess and her little friend.
Horrible princess? Ren, I hate her too.
We should ally to destroy them.
I couldn't agree more. And that dark and lonely night, The very last dark and lonely night for our valiant heroes transformed into the most joyous of days. Wren of the castle and Harris of the pigs were married in a magnificent celebration. They did not forget Amatha, whose noble sacrifice became the stuff of legends all over the kingdom. They constructed a statue in the castle courtyard in her memory, so that others may be inspired by the power of love.
End.